Hi there, my name is Peter Vox and I am the director and principal teacher of Vox Singing Academy here in beautiful Melbourne, Australia, and I have been since 1993. If we could help you or someone that you know with their singing, we'd be absolutely honored. If you'd like to join the ever-expanding Vox Singing Academy family, we are offering franchises throughout Australasia. Check out the links below for more info. Without any further ado, let's get stuck into the next comparison video. My intro said react video, but this is actually a comparison video. So I'm comparing today Taylor Swift. Now, Taylor Swift was here in Melbourne this year. Sold out the MCG, 100,000 people, twice in a row. Massive, was everywhere, on the news, newspapers, just couldn't get away from her. She was in the feed everywhere. I'm doing a comparison vocal performance to, I would be saying, one of her biggest hits, or her biggest hit, which is Anti-Hero, which was released about a year ago now. We're going to watch the official music video, and then we're going to also, after that, watch the same clip, Anti-Hero, in high definition from her Erased tour from last year, from 2023. So let's, first and foremost, watch the official music video.
Say, it's the worst.
But who got the beach house?
She's having it turned into a cat sanctuary.
What? Cats don't even like the beach.
What about the rest of the assets?
I flew all the way here from Ibiza!
To my children, I leave 13 cents.
No!
Wait, you guys. There's probably a secret encoded message that means something else.
Yeah, that's what Mom would always do. P.S. There's no secret encoded message that means something else. Love, Taylor.
Okay. Great. Well, good job, Chad. You finally pushed it too far.
What are you implying by that?
I think she's implying that you haven't hesitated to trade on Mom's name.
Excuse me?
And do you not remember your book, Growing Up Swift?
And your stupid podcast, oh, Life Comes At You Swiftly, which I'm pretty sure you're recording for on your phone right now. Chad, come on!
Chad.
Okay, well, why don't you go cry about it at the country club that you name-dropped Mom to get into, Preston? And Kimber, you're literally wearing her clothes right now.
No, I'm not.
That's from the Fearless Tour 2009.
Okay, well, you know what? We were very, very close. And I miss her.
They were so close.
Okay, I'm just gonna say it. I think she killed her.
You've gone too far!
Hey, Kimber was the last one with her! She didn't fall off the balcony! She was pushed!
No!
It's me. I am the problem. It's me. It's me. Everybody agrees. It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me. I'm the problem. It's me. Times. Everybody agrees.
Everybody agrees.
I'll stare directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting. Always rooting for the anti-hero.
Okay, I've never seen that clip before. That was interesting, particularly the funeral part when she was still looking young. Okay, so look, it's a great song. It's a phenomenal song. I was actually lost because I was so captivated by the video and following the story in the video. With her being a giant, going into the party, it was great. So I kind of vagued out into the funeral. So I was kind of nearly more focusing on the storyline of the video more so than her vocals. Look, phenomenal vocals on this. In the pocket, nothing too high, nothing too low. Great melody, okay? Through the song, great in and out of falsetto, sounded really, really good. Obviously, it's been recorded through the highest quality system that possibly can be recorded with. So it sounds fantastic, but not one of those huge, big songs where Taylor goes high or sings low. The melody's just in her sweet spot of her voice, so she sounds great through this whole song. Let's watch the live video performance of this. And this is from the Erase Tour 2023. I don't know where this is recorded, but let's go through it and compare the live version. Okay, let's just go with this here. Sounds like it's in a slightly lower key, okay, semitone lower, this live version here. Phenomenal live. I actually like this version better than the original audio recording because you can really hear her voice, particularly when she's going the in and out of falsetto at the start I thought it was great. I thought it was fantastic. Her in and out of falsetto was great. Her lower range, anti-hero, was really good here as well too. You could really hear it properly. In the official audio, it kind of gets sort of bumped up a little bit and it's not that clear, but the vocals here seem to be really clear. Her pronunciation is fantastic. Microphone technique is great. She's got a bunch of backing vocalists coming in and helping her out here as well too, which really adds to it as well too. So she doesn't have to do too much of the live vocal performance. But I really love this performance so far. Good to see her band here as well too. I did react to another video of hers as well too, and I couldn't see any band there performing. It just seemed to be her up on stage, but amazing performance. Let's keep it going.
Sometimes I feel like everybody is a sexy baby, and I'm a monster on the hill. Too big to hang out, slowly lurching toward your favorite city. Pierced through the heart, but never killed. Did you hear my covert narcissism? Mic disguises altruism like some kind of congressman. I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you leaving, and life will lose all its meaning. It's me, hi, I'm the problem, it's me. At tea time, everybody agrees. Kills me for the money. She thinks I left them in the will. The family gathers round and reads it, and then someone screams out, she's laughing up at us from hell. It's me, hi, I'm the problem, it's me. It's me, hi, I'm the problem, it's me, hi. Everybody agrees It's me, hi, hi, I'm the problem, it's me. Everybody agrees but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting, always rooting for the anti-hero.
Okay, let's leave it right there. Now, Taylor Swift concert looks like just one big party. Everyone was getting into it. Everyone was singing along. Looks like there's a lot of girls there, but singing along, having a great time. And that's what live music is about. And I'm glad that she's still doing that and bringing that to the masses as well. So it brings so much joy to people. And that's really the bottom line of what music is about. And singing is joy and bringing happiness to people and also yourself if you're a singer. So absolutely phenomenal. Love the live performance. I actually love it better than the original version. Now, this is just my opinion. Again, I'm giving a comparison between the two videos. I love how she ad-libbed at the end as well too. So she did some really low things, nearly spoken word, then let the backing singers do some singing, then sort of came in and was refraining over the top at the end. So it really showed that she was performing live and doing it live there. So I really love this version better because I could actually understand what she was saying more. It was great. The video clip, they kind of stopped in the funeral part and it kind of broke it up, and it definitely stopped me. It sort of like, whoa, okay, so we're singing here now. Now we're going into this monologue part on the actual official video. But it's great that it's explained like that. And yeah, as I said, I actually think live, she was better than in the original audio recording. I think her pronunciation was a lot better. She was having more fun with it live. It was great, but that's just my opinion. That's my comparison, okay? She pulled off the song live very close to the original version. It was excellent. No one would have been disappointed. She didn't change anything. It was phenomenal. I actually thought it was better. So it was one of the first times that I've actually thought that the live version was better than the original version. And that's my opinion. Just a little bit of a react regarding Taylor Swift with her live performance. I can't fault it. Fantastic. She's not going crazy. She's just walking around, not doing any dance moves, staying in the pocket, really focusing on what she's got to deliver as a vocalist. Microphone technique, impeccable. Up here all the time. Breathing was phenomenal. There's no real sort of high notes in this song. So this was just a cruisy song for her vocally in the middle of her range where she sounds the best. If you're a beginner singer, and you want a good song, this is a great song because it doesn't do too much. It's not going to challenge your voice too much. And you can sing in your sweet spot like Taylor Swift was here live as well too, and also the original version. It's a great song. It's not one of those hit songs that sort of start low and build up into this big crescendo like most big hit songs do. It just relies on the great melody. It's got a great melody in the chorus. Hi, it's me. Sorry, I don't know the lyrics to the song, but that's the real big catchy phrase. You can see everyone singing along to it there. So it's got great melodies when it hits the chorus. You can't help but not hum that song after you listen to it. That's all I've got there. Short, sharp, and sweet. I hope you've liked this react video or comparison video. If you like these comparison videos, let me know and I'll do more of them. I haven't done a lot of them. I've only done a few of them. If you like them, let me know. If you want me to do a comparison to someone else, let me know. Put it in the comments below. I read all of the comments. If you like this video, give it a like, thumbs up. Click subscribe to keep up with other great content. And share as well too. More so, if we could help you or someone that you know with their singing, we'd be absolutely honored. We give online singing lessons worldwide 7 days a week. We have numerous studios throughout Australasia. If you would like to join the ever-expanding Vox Singing Academy family, we are offering franchises throughout Australasia. Check out the links below for more info. Most importantly, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Be good to each other. Live each day as if it's your last. And like this concert, enjoy your music. Peace and much love. Bye-bye.